Yeah. I'ma chase my dream, coming to America like Prince Hakeem. I ain't never give a fuck, but then I seen. High definition to give was forever given, but nothing was never given. I built it from ground up. I started out with my basement and building my house up. I'm rich off of opportunity, money gon' pile.
Because I come from this, I was in this position before, where I needed things, you know, and it was people that was there to help me, so I'm extra happy that I'm in a position to help people that in a position that I was in before.
Is this an important part for the label? I mean, is this an arm?
It's an important part of life,
yeah.
This period. You, at the end, you're going to be judged by your deeds, so this is important in life, period. Whether the camera was here or whether it wasn't, we still would be doing this, you know, so it's important in everyday life.
Whoa, dream chaser, keep chasing. Grind gon' turn into your shine, be patient. Yeah, 100 miles and running, trying to catch up to my dreams. So you know I'm for his coming, I'm a dream chaser, dream chaser. Dream chaser, dream chaser, dream chaser, dream chaser.
Got food as y'all see, 2 flat screens, one more on the way. Sneak to everybody, Xbox One that I'm probably gonna try to take with me. A bunch of cooler stuff, man. Dream chasers hoodies for everybody. You know what I'm saying? More Puma stuff, MMG bag, you know what I'm saying?
Oh yeah, and books. Books in the corner over there too. To come up. We got good books too. We got the Jones y'all wanna read, man. We basically here, man, you know, just to show y'all, you know, just we giving back, man, and show y'all, you know, there's people out here that rock with y'all, man. Y'all ain't all alone, whatever y'all going through, whatever y'all in here for, you know what I'm saying? Whatever, you know what I'm saying? Just
everybody's so been far. Yeah, everybody's been through it before, man. When you get out here, man, just make sure you do what you gotta do.
Right.
And don't let none of this hold you back, man. Taka's mom died when I was younger. My dad died when I was younger. Some of us ain't even had no mom and no dad, but we stayed, made sure we had to do what we had to do. Make sure all y'all do what y'all gotta do. He said he wants some cable. One of y'all go get a job so y'all can pay the cable. We ain't had no cable.
I still don't got no cable.
People going to jail every day. It's either you want money, you want to take care of family, better yourself, or you want to do the other two. And the other two ain't nice, man. I know y'all watch, if y'all pick up y'all phones or something, y'all ever get on the internet, y'all see Instagram, y'all see the life we living. We work hard, because we work hard every day, and we've been doing it for a long time, and this ain't come overnight. So make sure y'all do what y'all got to do. Don't just be running around in here, playing around all day. I know y'all probably got little sisters or little cousins that need to be taken care of. Y'all got to be the men in the house now. When I was like, my dad died when I was 4. I made my mind up at like 8 years old that I was going to be the man of the house. I make sure I take care of my mom, everybody in my family. So make sure y'all do what y'all got to do, because I ain't never had nobody to come through and bring me nothing for Christmas. All I had was my one mom. Nobody ain't never come. I ain't never had nothing like this. So make sure you take it and make something out of it.
All right.
I ain't got too much more to say, really.
Thank you.